I'm Matt Iseman. Now, normally, we're the hosts of American Ninja Warrior. But tonight, we're honored to be hosting the Team USA Awards. Hey! I gotta say, I have chills being in a room with over 600 of the most accomplished athletes on the planet. We host a reality show on NBC. What does that lead to? Other than a 50-50 shot at the White House. Oh my God, that's Katie Ledecky!
Oh, is that? What?
I'm sorry, Katie, I didn't recognize you with people around because when you were in the pool, you were always looked all alone. You guys, I had to check my remote. I thought it was stuck in fast forward whenever you were swimming. This man is the U.S. Olympic chairman, and in his other job as the chairman of EA, he's the guy who can turn you into a video game character. Please welcome Larry Probst.
Providing tonight's play-by-play is the voice of American Ninja Warrior, Matt Iseman. Matt, take it away.
Thanks, Nicole. Well, tonight, Neil and Reese truly have a formidable challenge in front of them in the skyscraper. Nicole, you will start it off, then these two will race to the top 15 stories high. They'll then defy death, fly down the zip line, and the first one to break the banner wins.
3, 2, 1, go!
Good start for Neil Patrick Harris. Looks like he was shot out of a cannon defying gravity, but Reese Witherspoon in hot pursuit.
Come on, Reese.
This is evenly matched, Nicole.
Yes.
Well, Neil is flying up, but Reese has said challenge accepted. This means woods. It looks like Neil is the first one on the skywalk. Reese offering excuses, but also offering a tremendous performance here. Walking just like heaven up there, so high.
Where do I go? Around?
Neil the first.
Okay.
Onto the cloud ladder.
Neil, I'm gonna kill you.
Reese offering supportive words to Neil.
I hope I don't kill you.
I love the competition here. Well, Neil showed us a million ways to die in the West. One way to die here
Come
if
on,
they
Reese.
Slip. Reese!
Yes, you got
look
this.
At this climb! Neil still fighting! The first one under the second skywalk, but Reese not letting up. It's gonna take more than a bend and snap for her to catch up to Neil, though. It looks like he's having trouble with his balance. Reese fighting to get him onto the second skywalk. Neil now onto the peg wall, but here comes Reese. Look at that closing
speed. Come on, Reese, come on.
Incredible. Neil used to play a doctor, but tonight he's operating on this course.
How dare you, sir?
It is going to come down to the zip line, Nicole. This is too close to call.
It's so close.
Yeah. Neil, the first one standing. But here comes Reese. Who can be faster on the zip line?
See,
the title
of
first champion. And Neil is in the lead. Closing it on the banner. I think he's going to do it. Of the first Neil versus Neil Patrick Harris.
Thank you very much. That was insane.
Welcome to my house.
I'm in here from the Higher Regency with thousands of my new friends. We are having a great time. In fact, they're having so much fun. When they are jumping up and down, I can feel Wacker Drive shaking. In LA, it would be disconcerting. Here, it's just ChiTown rising. We talked about the big star that's on the side of the hotel, but I've got a big star next to me. Nick Gelfis, better known as Dr. Will Halstead from NBC's hit show Chicago Mets. Go! Yeah! Hey, don't go anywhere. We're getting ready to ring in 2016 on ChiTown rising. Let's do it again. Yeah!
Come on over here.
Hey, Matt.
Great to see you, man.
Unbelievable.
This
was
great.
This crowd's incredible.
The crowd was incredible. The music was awesome.
Right.
The people continue to party. thousands of people lined on the streets. I think we kicked it off and it was a success.
Unbelievable,
wouldn't you say?
Time. Great music, great fireworks. You know, my buddy Nicky Umpoko used to say it, I can't say it any better, Merry New Year.
Merry New Year.
Merry
Sounds
New
good.
Year.
Merry New Year. Chicago, be proud. Good night, everyone.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Cheers, guys.
Welcome to Fantasy Sports Combine 2015.
Please welcome your MC, host of NBC's America Ninja Warrior, Matt Iseman.
I am hosting up here because I won my league. Not last year, I won 11 years ago. And I'm still coasting off that one championship. I'm the fantasy sports hosting equivalent of John Gruden.
And Matt Iseman, wow, he did an unbelievable job. That was a lot of fun.
If anybody has someone from Massachusetts in your fantasy league, you know how the draft is gonna go. All right,
with the first pick, I'm taking Tom Brady.
You know he's suspended for the first four games.
He could be suspended the whole season. I'm taking Tom Brady.
Okay, the balls are actually gonna be inflated this year.
You can inflate the balls till they look like that little girl from Willy Wonka who ate the blueberry. I'm taking Tom Brady.
All right.
And with the second pick, I'm taking Giselle, because she deflates his balls every night.
And now I'm kicking Kyle Orton's ass in ping pong. Don't listen to the score.
This combine is not in Indianapolis. No, don't take that the wrong way, but Indianapolis is best known for people getting in their cars and driving 500 miles as fast as they can. And in the end, they're still in Indianapolis.